Hey guys, Matt Duff here. Just doing a little pre-season maintenance and getting my new Victory Arrows ready to roll for this season. I've got a new batch of them in. These are the sports, and what I love about these arrows are the outserts. You glue the tips in and then screw the outserts on, and it adds weight to the end of these arrows. And I love that aspect about it, just how these arrows are balanced and the straightness of them. These are 300s, but it's about that time to be getting everything lined out and getting these arrows cut, just making me a new batch for this year. So make sure you got your checklist, everything ready to roll. One thing I do love about these arrows is how true they fly. You're making a long shot, that's really important.